There is a new push to keep manatees safe in our waterways. Southwest Florida has by far the most manatee deaths by boats in the entire state. NBC2's Alexis Santos is live in Moorings Bay in Naples showing us what's being done to protect the sea cow.
Well, I'm right at the entrance of Moorings Bay, and this sign warning boaters to slow down is brand new. Believe it or not, it took a lot of behind-the-scenes logistics to make this sign possible. People living on Moorings Bay have quite the backyard.
We're so blessed to live here and have this view, and every time wildlife interacts with us, we just love it.
Christian Horvath is excited to report he just saw a manatee yesterday.
I saw the tail, I saw the big black shadow going down that way, and so I went down there and there it was, and it had a lot of scratch on its back.
Officials say those scratches on manatees come from boats, especially in Moorings Bay where there's a lot of boaters and also a lot of manatees.
It is a very popular manatee area, and it's not deep water, so the manatees are usually just underneath the surface.
For about 4 years, boaters were able to speed through Moorings Bay.
I've seen boats speeding quite a bit.
That's because the speed limits in a different bay were legally challenged. The city of Naples lost the lawsuit and had to throw out its speed zone ordinance that happened to include Moorings Bay. But now, after years of figuring out the logistics, a sign reading manatee zone, slow speed, minimum wake stands tall at the entrance to the bay.
Make it so anybody coming into the bay knows the whole thing is slow speed to protect our manatees.
To get rid of the speeding and the danger.
There's no need. Obviously, they're endangered and they're such amazing creatures.
The slow speed zone in Moorings Bay will eventually be enforced, but first the City of Naples and the Moorings Bay Properties Owners Association wants to educate the public. Reporting live in Naples, Alexis Santos, NBC2.